15 styles of Shotokan, the late Gichin Funakoshi's orthodox instruction. General Supervision, Masatoshi Nakayama, Chief Instructor of the Japan Karate Association. Moving textbook series number 5, Kanku. Demonstrator is Akihito Isaka, instructor of the Japan Karate Association, Rokudan. Individual Kumite semi-finalist and individual kata third place at the 16th All Japan Karate Do Championship Tournament, in addition to several honors. In cooperation with members of the Japan Karate Association headquarters. Kanku is one of the longest kata, or styles, in karate. It consists of 65 movements and teaches one how to contend with many opponents at one time. The beginning movement of both hands describing a circle shows one is not armed and also represents the universe. Kanku and Basai are representative kata of Shotokan. Basai is performed with composure, while in Kanku, three major points of kata must be fully expressed: the correct use of power, swiftness or slowness in executing techniques, and the stretching and contracting of muscles. Also, as Kanku uses the basic techniques learned through Heian Yodan, it's important to thoroughly master Heian Yodan.
この方は何人の敵を仮装しているのでしょうか。関空は非常に変化に富んだ面白い方で、8人の敵と戦う手と言われています。たとえ敵が何人いても、同時に同一に見にかかれるのは4人に過ぎないということは昔から武術の常識と言われています。この方は多数相手に戦う方法を教えています。
Kanku begins with the opening of a circle and ends with closing the circle in the same rhythm. When doing kata, embusen, which means direction, and unsoku, which is footwork, are very important. Carefully observe how the feet move, and when practicing, check the relationship with the techniques. The structure of kata consists of actual fighting experience. Understand the meaning of each technique.
Thank you.
While reversing direction, raise the knee high. Raise both hands sliding up from either side of the right thigh. Attack the face and solar plexus and quickly lower body to avoid the stick. Swing down the left hand from overhead. Block opponent's kick with little finger side of wrist. The right hand is lowered in a straight line to strike at the leg. Rotate body with both hands crossed overhead. At the same time, lower and tighten both elbows.
で十分平安四段の基本を生かしてください。
こうじゃない。こう。
Demonstrators, Fujikyo Omura, instructor of the Japan Karate Association, Yodan.Minoru Kawawada, instructor, Yodan. Akira Fukami, instructor, Yodan. Funakoshi Sensei is the father of Japan's Karate Do. He adopted the 15 essential kata. World Tournament. All Japan Tournament. Youth Tournament.
頑張らない。待て。順番のうちに。
Planning by the Japan Karate Association. Produced by Kazusa Corporation. Kata is called jitte, literally 10 hands, since the mastery of this kata should enable one to perform the actions of 10 men. This kata is effective for tempering bones and muscles. Changing the angle, let's watch the kata from the side. Let's watch it from behind. Now, let's listen to Nakayama-sensei's explanation of the main points of this kata.
Zutte という型は、すべて棒に対する防御法になります。
Jitte. This kata is a defense against a staff attack. The use of the staff and karate fists have much in common.For example, a punch in karate or a thrust with the staff both require hikite, a pulling back movement. The staff attack, however, needs a much stronger hikite. Just like in karate, a staff attack demands a tightening of the sides of the chest to be effective. Execute staff technique while turning the elbow along the side of the chest.
肘は脇腹に沿って回しながら技を決めていきます。この継承受けは棒で横から組まれた
剣承受け or palm block.It is used against a staff attack coming horizontally from the side. Defend against a staff attack from above.With a sword hand block, and grasp and capture the staff. With these points in mind, let's watch it once again. Let's watch it again from behind. Now, let's observe it movement by movement, along with Nakayama-sensei's explanation.
Yoi.
Push forward the left hand while bringing it downward. Open the right fist and turn it forward vertically from the chest. Bend the wrist fully and the thumb and finger slightly at the middle joints. The left and right hands should be kept shoulder width apart. Perform movements 1 and 2 slowly, but with gradually increasing strength. Keeping the right hand as it is, and simultaneously turning your head to the right, move your left forearm down to the right, keeping the position of the elbow as it is. Bring the left forearm parallel to your chest, in front of suigetsu, or the solar plexus. Pulling the left leg half a step to the right, turn your hip to the right with the left leg as the pivot. Bend the right elbow slightly. The movement of the right arm should be in coordination with the rotation of your hips.
Eight, nine, ten,
Slide your feet slowly in such a way that both the right leg and hand come in front. Cross both fists in front of the chest and spread them to the left and right in a high position. In movements 11, 12, and 13, without changing the mountain posture, turn in harmony with the rotation of your hips. Keep your face in the advancing direction. In upper level staff block with right sword hand, bend the elbow slightly and make it flexible. The hand should be in a straight vertical line in front of you. Quickly advance the left foot and yoriyashi, or slide it sideways, gradually applying power. Put the right hand at the left side of your body. Through practicing this kata, jitte, you can learn how to handle or block staff attacks. Both when blocking and grasping staves, be sure to move your arms close to the sides of your chest and not to wave them in large movements. Techniques in harmony with the rotation of the hips are essential to counter a larger force with a smaller one. Concentrate all the strength of the body at the time of your attack. Otherwise, it will not be effective. Let's watch it once again from the very beginning. Karate developed techniques for dealing with weapons attacks, particularly the staff. To block strongly, various important points also found in the kata Heian number 3, such as the crucial role of correct waist movement in concentrating power, must be completely mastered. This kata is especially effective at developing strength if you try to strike with the hikite, a pulling back movement. This kata also teaches mastering the importance of tightening the sides of the chest while twisting the torso after blocking, reversing the opponent's movement, or capturing his weapon.